My name is Pastor T. Labengwa, coming from Sepisong. I'm with my wife, Nelly. We've been coming here for the past 4 years, and it's always been a blessing. Every time we come here, we leave this place not the same. And we also believe that even today, it won't be any different.
It's a different atmosphere. God is just doing something new every day. He's doing something great. I would urge everyone to come and witness what God is doing in this place. Amen.
Keep watching Charis TV.
Amen.
Shalom. My name is Pastor John Chambers Rice. I'm a visitor at Charis Missionary Church. I believe I'm here today because God has something great to do, to say or do in my life. I believe in the anointing of this house. And I believe that since I've started visiting Charis Missionary Church, my life has gone from one level to another. My life has changed. I believe your life can also change. Therefore, I invite you, pastors, you're welcome to come and visit this house, the house of grace, the house where wonders are taking place. I believe your life will be changed once you've set your face in this place, in Jesus' name. Therefore, to all viewers in the world, and to you pastors watching, you watching from your house, please keep watching Charis TV. Keep seeking the face of God in Charis TV.
Greetings, viewers. My name is Nick Ferreninger. I'm a Charis member. I've been coming to Charis almost now, it's nearly 3 years. Since we've been coming here, God is doing it. We've been seeing really wonders. And also to my side of business, I can say God is really great. I can see that my business has been expanded, and I had some issues, even problems on the financial side. But I just want to thank the God that even those things, where I see my business is expanding, and also to my spiritual side, I can see that my spiritual life is increasing. I just want to thank God for that. And also, viewers, I'm just encouraging you, if you got the problems, even in business, even in financial side, whether spiritual side, just come visit Charis, and I believe God of Charis will do it for you. God loves you. Keep watching Charis TV. Stay blessed.
My name is Prophet Luanda Magwaka from Cape Town. I have come to Charis and visited for the first time, and I've encountered a lot of change. I've encountered the word, the teaching, the basic tools of salvation, submission, you know, learning from the great apostle. It has been possible for me to come and to see him and to really talk with him one-on-one, and it's very, very inspiring. I would love to invite everybody in the world to come, wherever you are, come, have a time to come and really, really have a prophetic word, have whatever you are, even if you have any sickness, you know, any kind of problems here are solved, you know, every problem is being solved. So I extend this invitation to everyone watching all over the world. You can come to Charis Missionary Church, where you can get your help. Whatever problems you have will be solved here. So I'm sending this invitation in advance so that you may know that this is a place of change, this is a place of power, this is a place of miracle, this is a place of great revival, and this is a place of learning how to be in Christ. All my greetings to you and everybody that is in the home. In Jesus' mighty name, amen.
Greetings in the name of Jesus. My name is Cindy. I'm here at Charis Missionary Church. I am proudly a member of Charis Missionary Church here in Tembisa Zone 5. I just want to invite you to our Sunday service here and all our weekly service. Come and fellowship with us. I've personally experienced the power of the Holy Spirit in this place. The Bible says that we should fellowship with one another. So if you have not found a place where to come and fellowship, you are welcome and you are invited to Charis Missionary Church. This year, our Father in the Lord, Apostle Jeremiah McCannessa, has prophesied that this is the year of great assignments. So I just want to say that the Bible says, if the foundation is faulty, what can the righteous do? So you may not know your foundation or the great assignment for your life, but if you come in fellowship, the Holy Spirit will touch you and it will reveal to you where you belong over your assignment for your life. So come in fellowship with us. You are blessed. God bless you. Glory be to God. This is the day that the Lord has made. Come and rejoice with us. Amen.
Hi, greetings. My name is Hilda Mabote. I'm with my husband. We came here to Charis today to receive from the man of God, because we know once we come here, we see breakthroughs every time. So we are coming here in expectation that we are going to receive today. Amen. Watch Charis TV.
Igama lami Francis Mabote, sizele eCharis TV. Ngoba inceku kaNkulunkulu uNkulunkulu uyasebenza, sibona imangaliso. sibona abantu baphola sibona imhlolo yenzeka abantu bamukela uJesu siyani invite nonke ukuthi nani izinzojoine Charis TV nibone isimangalo senkosi. Amen.
Glory be to God. Hallelujah, hallelujah. I'm greeting all the viewers all over the world. My name is Lucky and I'm a member in Charis Missionary Church in Tembisa, and I would like to invite all who are everywhere at home, wherever you are watching us, and I know God will make a way for you to come and visit and worship and fellowship with us as we fellowship with the Father, the Son and the Holy Spirit. This is what Apostle Paul has taught us, that the fellowship is important. So hallelujah, and may God grant you the grace to come in fellowship with us. I hope to see you soon in Charis. God bless you.